Angela, you're tracking some rain for us.
Yes, still going on. A lot of people in the metro don't think it is because it's not happening here in Albuquerque, but we are keeping our eye on across New Mexico. Take a look. You're going to see a lot of that green and the yellow and the red. That's all showers that is going on across New Mexico. So Central Mountain Chain over east, that's where the majority of that rain is. You can see still some spotty showers just north of the Silver City area. As we zoom into the Albuquerque metro area, again, we saw some of that rain pass around 3:30, 4 o'clock, even some hail, but right now not dealing with any moisture falling to the ground. A lot of the rain that we're seeing is in the Alamogordo area. We're talking about Doña Ana County and also Otero County. That's where we're finding a severe thunderstorm warning until 6:45. And then we also have that small stream and Arroyo flood advisory. That too is until 6:45. That has been extended several times now. So we'll have to continue to watch that throughout the entire night. Now, even though we're not seeing this rain, still some chances. So as we push into this evening, into the overnight hours, you could still hear some of that thunder roll, possibly some lightning, possibly some wind gusts. We're still dealing with the wind gusts. 40 miles per hour in Albuquerque has been observed in the last few hours here. We have 25 miles per hour in Carlsbad. Those of you in the southeast may see some of those rain showers as well coming up from the Texas area. And we're still dealing with some rain toward the northeast as well. Now, as we continue into the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, everyone's wondering, can I still keep my outdoor plans? Absolutely. You're not going to have any trouble. You may see some stray showers, so be prepared for that. But otherwise, it should be okay. Now, as far as the wind goes into tonight and into tomorrow morning, we'll call it good. We're not really seeing any of those breezes continuing for us. We will see that Monday going into Tuesday. Now, for Saturday and Sunday, what is going on? Well, we're going to see a lot of this wind pushing from the west. We'll also see some of those warm temperatures from the south. So I'm going to say about drier conditions Saturday and Sunday, also some warmer temperatures above average for this time of year in the 90s, a lot of places across the state. Now, take a look for the 7-day forecast as we continue into next week. Like I said, really not any relief from those temperatures. We're staying in the 90s for the next 7 days. You'll see some on and off clouds throughout the entire weekend in Farmington, but otherwise we'll call it mostly sunny. For Silver City, good evening to you. Chances of showers and storms until about Sunday. Drier Monday on into next week. Temperatures staying warm in that direction. Carlsbad, I know it's been a hot one for you guys, and as you continue into next week, the next 7 days, it looks like we'll have at least 2 more days of those triple digit temperatures. Spotty showers into tomorrow. Windy conditions as we push into the weekend, otherwise mostly sunny there. So make sure to slop on the sunscreen. For Taos, we're seeing a few days here, a good 3 to 4 day stretch of possible showers and isolated storms. We'll see those warm temperatures continue in that direction in the 80s and 90s into next week. For Santa Fe, I know you guys have had a lot of rain today. We also saw some hail. We're seeing that into tomorrow, possible into Sunday, and then mostly sunny conditions for the majority of the next week. So for the metro area overall, we'll call it possible storms and showers into tonight. Those breezes continuing on the light side. Our high temperature into tomorrow, 91, 93 into Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. All good pool days here, you guys. Just make sure to hydrate. And of course, like you said, slop on the sunscreen. The UV index is extreme right now. I was out there this week, got a little bit crispy, so I know.
Firsthand. Yeah, firsthand report on that one. Okay, thanks, Angela.